Oi, it is time we might get into the final episode, or just into the final world here. We're in the labyrinth. We finished the other worlds with a lot of hate for some bosses. And now we have a cutscene of Clementine and Eye of Clementine. Oh, no one's here. Guess we are not having a cutscene of Clementine.
It is I, Anomaly. You have done well. Clementine's trust is well-founded. Twice the corruption infected the system. Containment was the most efficient response. Preserved the irregularity for later inquiry. But it festered, grew beyond my sight, and corrupted the core. Even so, it might yet have been contained, had the Destroyer not eliminated this realm's guardian. The labyrinth became unprotected, and my resources stretched thin. With the Destroyer as conduit, the corruption spread unchecked from the core to countless realms. I purged the labyrinth. I expunged realm after realm, seeking to restrain the rot. All efforts failed. The system was beyond repair. I was too late. Now, a solution has been revealed. Not to me, to an anomaly. Perhaps that was the intended design. A failsafe, in case of my own corruption.
Does this help us, exactly?
With the index, two new probabilities emerge.
Oh, that's good, right?
Well, the first probability is that the root wins, so... yeah.
The corruption is everywhere, but it originates from a single source. A single realm. The labyrinth holds all doors and infinite possibilities. When the corruption spread, the door to their realm was closed, even to me. But with the index, I can subvert their defenses. From here, it is possible to purge the corruption.
That means we kill them, right? The root?
All of them this time. For good.
I don't believe it. Oh, we go in? Yeah, we go in. Looks nice. Looks... was it frozen? I believe I saw ice again. Don't know yet. We'll see. Let's say... Ashen Wasteland. Nothing to see here besides a cool landscape. Cool. Screenshot. Two guns. Oh yeah, this looks cool. I'm pretty sure I fought one of those. And definitely a few of those.
Let's not shoot them.
Damn, that looks cool. Let's go. Let's see if this will be the final. Well, if I'm gonna do... one more after this, or two more, depends on.
This looks like Earth. But somehow this worse.
Looks cool as hell. It's not worse. Not a little.
Won't fit.
Richer. Okay. Oh, we got fights. I just popped my damn mod. Yep, this is a horde mode now. That's what a Mass Effect 3 final should have looked like. Everything dead. And just run around through that wasteland. That looks like it's exploding.
This isn't looking good.
What the hell is this? Oh, it's something that crawls. It's a tiny snake. And it roars. It's wrong. Spawn camping. Oh boy. God, heal me. Russia. That's just an additional room, right? I would believe so. I invested, by the way, in one more mutator for my sidearm. A reaping stone. And more and more dragon heart. Reaping stone. Not be bad. Damn that sound though. Okay. Let's keep going. Otherwise that sound is just gonna keep killing my ears. The hell is this screeching noise? Is that the wind? I need to go inside ASAP. Haha! Oops! No more haha!
Not enough room.
Dog, heal me.
Good. Oh, shit!
Oh, sure. I need to see if I can turn that background screeching noise off. Maybe it's part of music. Would make no sense. Damn it. It was already on 10. Oh, what? Oh god. Okay, I'm just gonna talk so you won't have to hear it that much. If I talk over it, it's gonna be sidechain compressed to be not as loud. Oh, the bastard. Sidechain compression for the win. Dog, hear me. Good. Ah, what are you?
My lucky day.
Resonating heart. One more new heart. What does you do? One use returns max health or 5 when he lands, and the over half is doubled. And okay, I'm just gonna throw it in. Maybe it's good. Maybe it's the thing. And damn, that screeching noise is killing me. Why would you do that, Remnant? It's right there, right at the safe spot. Damn, that's where it's the loudest. Not cool. Not cool. I haven't even realized till last episode that there are multiple hearts. That was totally new to me. That screeching noise is everywhere. Guess what? There's a boss fight here already. I'm not ready for boss fights anymore. I'm scarred. Oh, it's just a wave. That's not the right button. And I got them noises back. Holy hell, game. I'm probably one of the few people who enjoys Remnant 1 more. Some things just bug me out. Not just that audio. Some boss fights are just dances where you need to learn the choreography. Pronounce as German as I can, and damn, you goddamn audio ambience bug. And that's so loud. I can't even turn it down right. Just make it stop. No. It's not stopping. So I wanna hear someone. into my ear in high-pitched tone. They're ruining my wasteland for me. I don't think I needed a bandage even. Just for my ears, because they're bleeding. Length of power. Show me. Fans. Oh, nice. What was that? Okay. No, more damage. Just simply good. Just like my ears are getting damaged. I should just turn that all the way up and let it run there for a few minutes. Everybody hates themselves and me for having to listen to that. Oh, you're in water. That's not good for your roots. Because I got electricity damage.
Okay, this is it.
I hope the boss fight doesn't have that music. Or that sound effects noise. It's everywhere.
Come on. Come on!
So, secret room in here, not just a ladder. Okay, there's something in here. Dog can handle the creatures. A ring. Dying amber, more fire damage. God. How the hell did I not see them meme about this sound effect? Choice. It's like that sometimes goes out and then back in. I did not meme about that yet. I didn't even see the creature, I just heard it. Just get me through this part. I would love this wood so much if it wouldn't be for the sound effect. There, I'm gonna do it. Enjoy that. Music.
That's ominous.
Oh, the music is good. Definitely not a boss fight. No sound effects, just epic music. No, I'm rolling right now, okay. It trapped me. Drama! That was actually something you wanted. Okay, that's a new attack. Build fire for him. No! Jesus. No! Jesus. Sound effects coming back up and fire damage is going in. Then he's shredded. Damn, that's weird how all of a sudden what got them sound effect dolly. Okay. There we need fire damage. Hot shot. Do I keep you? I keep you. I need a fire ring then. One damage per 12. Max off, that's not too bad. Status effects be gone. Fire. Actually, I can put some armor on. I don't think I did too badly here. You! Okay. But that's more so an old school remnant boss. I got my archetype ability, the second one. That should help me here too. Maybe. Damn, that bit hit me. Damn it.
This ain't good.
That's already a worse start. Yep, definitely a worse start. Maybe I shouldn't play without sound effects. Maybe that's the solution. Was the solution the whole time. No sound effects. Charge in. Sick time.
Oh, not good.
Jesus, yeah. That's weird. That's weird that I now fail after having him first time. Pretty good. Ah, I'm gonna try that sound effect thing. Can't be the solution, but still feel like worth a shot. Oh, we can do some damage. Oh, damn it.
This ain't looking good.
Oh, that was not the move to go. That relic didn't hear me very much. Yeah, I'm missing my timings. To the wrong side. All of a sudden, something's off. Even though I'm definitely doing more damage with fire, I still didn't use my ability. I thought he's gonna launch at me. Huh? What the hell? He seems so beatable. Now I'm getting one-shotted. Ooh. Jesus Christ, I'm jumping right into it. No, it's the wrong attack.
This ain't good.
Mm. can't get my fire damage in. Oh god. I'm not getting better, I'm just getting worse per take. That's weird. Ah. I wasn't there. So. No, that's too loud. What a start. Coming from now. Oh god, why was the first time so good and then now it's just there? Doesn't make sense. It doesn't make sense. Okay, I'm out of the range. Damn it! Damn it though! Yeah, let's click. The fake! The fake! God, my boss fights, they're not getting better. Oh. Jesus Christ. Ah, that's it. No life. Damn it. It's just for grief. Oh, it's close. He got me with the fake again. He got me with the fake again.
good.
Right into it. Oh, God damn it. I got a boss fight weakness. It's not getting better. I'm having an off day anyways. Okay. Got me. She didn't fake it this time. Oh my God, the aim. He didn't fake it this time. Oh my God. Not there. Lucky. Jesus. Where's my dog? Dad, that's a problem. Rob, he got revived on his own. Dead again. Oh, 4 hours into it. Almost 1 hour. I guess if I'm at the end of 1 hour, I'm gonna cheat it again, damn it. And patience, it's gone. Damn, each boss fight now. I mean this and the last one. Oh, I don't think the stealth ability helps against him. Especially if I take the first hit. Oh.
I'm in trouble.
Just end it. That was such a bad... Okay. We don't end it. What the hell? Why am I still alive? Okay. I was about to say, what the hell is that? Ah. Do I have anything else ability wise? I could use maybe some potions. Root rot. I mean, he is a root, right? So that should help. And let's equip this. It's gonna be de-equipped in a second, I know it already. Yeah. This time he didn't. Oh! How the hell did he do that quickly? Oh, come on. That was not fair. Damn, I couldn't heal. Again! That's BS.
Oh.
I was trapped in a corner. Oh, I was trapped in a corner. I mean, why not try to take them? I don't have good abilities, scrap shot. Sure, I haven't tried that before. Battery. Okay. I don't know if that did anything. Oh boy.
I'm in trouble.
Is trash. This tank is going crazy too. Oh boy, that was close. That was trash.
Won't fit.
Dog back. Damn it. On my health.
Ooh. I owe you one.
Hey, dodged. Oh boy, I should dodge too. Damn it, I rolled right into that. Come on, that was a lucky hit. That ability is trash. Damn it. Can you stop glitch? Oh, god damn. You cheated again. Oh, you asshole.
Shit!
Oh shit. Oh! Fuck! I'm stuck here. Oh, damn it. They shouldn't know where I am. They shouldn't know where I am.
I'm in trouble.
walked right into that. I had him! Oh, I had him. I can kill him. Damn. Easy now, can it? Me. Jesus. What is that?
Appreciate it.
No, damn it. Yeah. There's so much goddamn health.
Oh, not good.
If you don't dodge it the first time, the second swing is gonna get you. And I'm over 1 hour. I wanna beat this boss, although I can't, damn it. What empty. Fucking Christ. This game. Oh, there's... Everything's too much of a close call. Everything's too much of a close call. Oh. No one here? No, it's just super weird. It's not damn it.
How goes it, friend?
Not good.
You know where to find me?
What else am I missing?
Be safe.
Armed iron. Armed iron and scrap.
Don't suppose you've seen. Wait, for real? The. Alright, well. So now that you found.
Well, I don't have time to talk.
Well.
Let me buy stuff. Iron, forged iron, cover knife, no hardened iron. No hardened iron. Damn it, Christ, bro. What do I never use? I never use bandages, but they don't sell for much anyways. Bright stone, forged, galvanized iron. It's gotta be forged iron then, that's what I'm looking for. What else do I have? A lot of... Goose. Just a random iron, why not? I don't need you. Don't need you. Give me some forged iron and I hope that's what I need. I should look what I need. Or buy it. If it's actually hardened iron, then she doesn't have it. I don't know if someone else has. Hardened iron, damn it. I still have scrap.
So long.
Let's go to another shop and see what they can give me. Does the magic girl have?
That sky. What can I do for you?
Knock yourself. I've never seen nothing like that. Not even.
And cry. Burn in. Buy some of those.
I'll be here if you need fixing.
Hello again.
Yeah. Anything. That all doesn't last for any time.
Stu?
What do you have? Max health, max stamina, I don't even know what I'm missing here. Movement speed sounds good,
well,
actually.
You take care now.
Oh well, hopefully take care of that thing. I need it bait. Barely. Well, damn it. Feels so beatable. So doable. I could put the poison on my second gun. Ugh. Inventory. Big slot. Three. It's the 60 seconds thing. Good. I don't know, man. Do you want to go through? Wasn't that bad. That shouldn't have hit me. Oh no. Nightmare is too much. I hate to admit it, but it definitely is. And there goes my buffs.
Damn it!
Oh, underneath this one I can dodge through. Interesting. Oh, damn you. Well, that didn't work. Oh, for me, at all. Probably not working out for me at all.
Thanks a lot.
To get more melee damage in. To drive that works. Ah. I can see. Oh, because there's a goddamn loot here. For me. Damn, that's a struggle. I can't see crap. Insane. Oh, I can't do anything anymore. It's just pain. Ah, oh, why did I? Just kill me now.
Uh-oh. This ain't good.
Jesus. Worst gaming session of the year. Worst session ever, damn. This isn't the last boss today in my day. And there's no victory in sight. It's stuck. Don't get it unstuck, dog. Damn it. It's unstuck. Ah, I was out of the range. The cheater. Didn't even hit him. No, okay. You should know where I am. That was a close one. Damn, my dog is dead.
Gonna feel that later.
No!
This ain't good.
One shot at me. Insane. I felt this boss fight. I thought it's gonna be a good one. Nope. Nope. Just the worst thing ever. And now I don't even know what I use of this thing. I could go back to the goddamn Enigma, but I upgraded it so much. Yeah, scrap shot. Never use that. Gotta be good. But gotta be good for him, right? This is the one boss where scrap shot will be good. I barely did any damage.
Trouble.
Oh god.
Oh,
Jesus Christ. So fucking close. Oh my god. This boss fight is just jerking me around. Grab shot didn't help it, I believe. Oh, let's keep it. It wasn't that bad. Maybe. Oh. Start.
Damn.
Just kill me now. Just kill me now. I can't even narrow this door. Oh. Punch him.
Damn it!
I had him. I had him. That is stupid last phase commands me. He's a jerk. Ah. It's a jerk. This time. Damn it. There's always one little thing that kills me. Ah, it's about time that I give it up. Last try. Yeah, I'm so far in. God, today is a shitty day for me. Real life too, man. Oh. God damn it. I went shopping, my credit card didn't work, I need to check out tomorrow what's wrong with that. And I was ready to open up my bicycle because the chain is kinda so full of frost that nothing moved. And I needed 10 minutes till I can figure it out. And spit in it. Damn it, come on. Close one. Oh no, he wants me. Damn it.
Looks like I'm full up.
That did not hurt me, and I'm grateful. It's not over, so talking about like it's over.
Shit.
Fuck. Kill it, please. Having fun here. Not having fun here. Oh no. Oh no. Elf is four stuff. Don't do anything. Jesus Christ. That was bad. That's bad. Oh, I don't know. Let's hope there's only one boss fight left. No, stop reloading here like a fool. We're done here.